Okay, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to give Jim a little bit of freedom. As you see out there, there's a long line, there's ropes laying around. He's been pretty much on those. So I'm going to try to take him out and work him a little bit with just a, did I say Jim? I meant Jeff or Jeremy or maybe a male Jennifer. Jim. He's a little bit keyed up because he's been watching other dogs work. Listen. Lie down. He doesn't get very much out in the field. The sheep aren't helping. I'm getting him a little farther from him each time. He's kind of, he don't drag him like he used to. He don't move him. Thank you. down, Jim. That'll do, Jim. Good boy. Good boy. Yes, sir. You can shut her off. As you can see, he's starting to get a little bit of control over himself now. The way I went about this is, it's kind of a long, hard way. I come out here, I walk him around, I got him used to kind of listening to me before I let him work. So this is probably his, fourth time loose in a bigger area like this. I like to do it in a way so that I don't take his, look at him, he's happy. And I like to do it in a way that they're not whipped down or shot down or anything. I like for them to want to do it for me, not be forced to do it. So Jim, I've taken a long time with, and I hope it turns out to be worth it to you in the long run. Thank you.